10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Conform to the man. Welcome to Freaks in the Basement on KBLP. I'm your host, The Freak.
Welcome to the Boom Corner. Time to blow something up.
Son of a... How the hell did you guys get a speaker in here?
We're the Freaks, coming to you from the dark side. Come to the dark side. We have cookies, good liquor, and explosives.
Cut that shit out. You guys are already in enough trouble as it is. You guys better straighten up, or I'm taking you to the hospital and dropping you off. You guys crashed 3 parties last weekend, and then the cops were called in to shut it down. You guys then mooned the cops, ran off, and stole a police car. You guys are completely out of control. Later, you decided to badmouth the Uber app so badly that she wouldn't talk to me for 3 days. And we cannot forget the night that you guys invaded the studio during Denise's podcast.
Denise likes us.
Denise said you guys better not invade her show again, then tie her up and lock her in the closet, or there's going to be hell to pay.
She invited us on the show.
She did not invite you on the show. She invited me. She didn't say anything about you crazy little shits.
She wanted us on the show.
I seriously doubt that, considering I had to restrain her from choking you guys after I untied her. I'm certain she did not want you on her show.
It was a good show. She said so.
It was a good show, but that was in spite of the fact that you guys invaded the studio, not because of it.
Whatever. Stop interrupting us. It's time to rock.
Turn that shit off now. All right, that's it. I said turn that shit off now. While the freak tries to accomplish the impossible, straightening out those crazy little freaks and those fun lovable freaks, see what new mayhem they can cause, we better get back to the show.
The light in you that tears me down to nothing. There's an angel in your eyes. There's a hope inside that you can make it better.
and we're in for cold weather. Look for me on the
toward the way out. Don't you hate how we get left behind in the fallout? Take a breath and take heart instead of pulling apart when you find yourself back at the start. Every part of me catches on fire underneath. And when I ignite, you'll see. Maybe I can light the way. I can light the way back to me.
I'm losing this, and I'm losing you. take it all back now. Was I better off alone?
Searching for the depth of my own soul, I bleed far beneath my cover. if only my life turns light to gray, and the golden rays of daylight fade away. Nothing left I wouldn't give for one more day. For one second I could hold that.
let's have a family and more. You said, hey man, how about you? How you passing time? I said the first thing that came to my mind, the same old shit, a different day.
Voices in my head again, beating me in a war.
If you're out partying, have fun. The freak says have one for him. But make sure you have a designated driver. Or call a cab, Uber, Lyft. Get home safe. It's not worth drinking and driving.
The freak lost all his marbles.
Very funny. You guys lost them because you dropped them down the drain.
The freak's elevator no longer goes all the way to the top.
Because you guys kept pushing all the buttons and broke it.
The freak isn't playing with a full deck of cards.
Because you guys lost half the freaking cards.
The freak is currently unavailable. He's in the rubber room at the moment, raving like a lunatic. There's no telling when he'll return, or if he'll ever return.
I'm in the freaking rubber room because you guys locked me in here, and if you know what's good for you, you'll let me the hell out of here. Now! Stop sticking your tongue out at me and open this door! While the freak has a relaxing time in the rubber room and deals with his issues, and the freaks from the basement try to make sure the freak doesn't lose his insanity, let's get back to the music. Let's take a ride on the crazy train. All aboard!
All aboard!
Oh, place, no matter how far. Couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trusting who we are, and nothing else matters. Never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way.
Keep your eye on the prize and your feet on the ground. Sometimes I just wanna run away. Run away. Run away. I only want to disappear, far from here, away from everyone, before I come undone. The time has come, the time has come, so here I go, left, right, left, right.
Down, keep running away from it. Anywhere I'm going can't be worse than this. I need to get away before it pulls me in. I'm never ever getting close to anyone again. I put my head down, keep running away from it. Anywhere I'm going can't be worse than this. I need to get away before it pulls me in. I'm never ever getting close to anyone. Fucking part of you. I've been waiting for this moment for way too long.
Laughing like we're crazy. Nothing mattered, nothing fazed me. We were younger then, so much younger then. And everything seems rotten through the eyes of the forgotten.
Come back from the dead. You've been inside your head. push on TV. It pulls you left and right to make you live in fear. Systematic brain drain. Do you want to be the president? Do you want to be the judge? Will you fight for the innocent? Or do you want to be, or want to be, or be the real deal? Do you want to be a hypocrite? Do you want to be a fraud? Can you feel that you're living it? Or do you want to be, or want to be, or be the real king?
Yeah. Goodbye, cruel world. I'm leaving you today. Goodbye. 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 Goodbye, all you people. There's nothing you can say to make me change my mind. Goodbye.
barracuda.
Thank you.
I see.
Thanks for listening to Freaks in the Basement on KBLP. I guess that's about all for tonight. I want to give a few quick shout-outs to a few Facebook groups before I finish up. Check out True Horror Junkies, Horror Three Ring Circus, and The King, The Barker, and Beyond. I guess that's all for tonight. Thanks for listening. Tune in next week to Freaks in the Basement.
straitjacket. Shut your mouth. No, you can't.